Here we go on a Sunday night from downtown Orlando. Wendell Carter Jr. and Nikola Vucevic jump in center. The Magic get the opening tap. We are underway. Jalen Suggs. This matchup is Kobe White. White also dealing with an ankle sprain. And Suggs blows right by him aggressively to the basket. Carter catches it but can't shoot. Harris now with it. Bounce pass to Paolo Banchero. Turning hook is good. Guarded by Jalen Suggs. Good screen from Vucevic. Monte Green to DeRozan. DeRozan backing in into a double team. Green a long shot. It's good for three. Wagner pick and roll with Carter. The give back to Franz. The pass inside to Carter. The former Bull lays it in. Billy Donovan wants a timeout. Vucevic gets the first field goal scored by someone not named Javonte Green for Chicago. Carter on a roll to the rim. What a pass by Suggs on the money. Kobe White pressured out to DeRozan. Jumping, he shoots it in.
That's his spot. And the winner of that game then would play the loser of the 7-8 game, and then whoever wins that would be the 8th seed.
Screen and roll with Anthony and Wagner. Franz gives to Fultz. He'll shoot for three. It's good.
Markel's got it going on a little bit now.
He does. 16 attempts. Fultz guarded by DeRozan. That was a big one, too, a momentum breaker. DeRozan firing again, and a foul on Fultz. That's a bad pass by DeRozan. Another Chicago turnover, their ninth.
Wow.
Ingles lets one fly. Got it for three. Wagner to Ingles. To Banchero on the baseline. Fadeaway jumper is good. Boy, Paolo Banchero, that mid-range fallaway jumper. Money for him.
Joe's still talking over there to somebody. Yeah.
Javonte Green with a twisting reverse layup. Under the screen. Wagner the drive into the lane. The skip pass to Banchero. Shot clock down to three. Spinning right. Fading away. Good again. 10 for Banchero. DeRozan backs it out. Makes his move to the baseline. Slips in. Sake. Kobe White. Nice pass to Green. And foul on the Magic's Banchero. Pressure. Suggs. Fight behind his back. Almost lost it. Then regained control and laid it in. First points of the game. Easy control, Banchero. Three-point shot, Paolo Banchero. He got this one. 53-40. Orlando's defense doing a job on the Bulls again tonight. Under to Suggs. Three-point shot, it's good. Pitch it out, DeRozan. Spinning on Banchero. The pump fake, the lean, the shot is good. A bad turnover, and then DeRozan does the rest. Shot clock under 10. Franz Wagner driving on the super. Steps to the basket, lays it in, and a foul. Guarded by Banchero. Step back, gives to Sumu. Three-point attempt is good.
He has been playing well of late.
Banchero started by Kobe White. And that shot is in and out. Wagner's down, and he grabs his right side. Right leg or knee. 2 minutes into the quarter, we'll take a break. Playing well again tonight. Markel Fultz has his shot blocked, but Carter is there to collect it. Gives to Suggs after the flyby. And Suggs with a pull-up jumper short. Deflected. Suggs has it again. Banchero up top. Suggs for three. It's good. Nikola Vucevic. He can go right or left. Fires it cross court to DeSumbo. Steps to the left and fires it in for three again. Chicago makes a little bit of a run. Banchero hustles it in against Javonte Green. His turnaround jumper is good.
Wendell doing a good job of squaring those shoulders to the basket on that inside position.
Chicago coming right back. Banchero. Here's Fultz. Suggs for three. It's good. Billy Donovan out on the floor to call the timeout.
He goes on and has a good night. His scoring numbers are up when he scores the first bucket. That is something.
Would be anything if you could find out what the team did.
I really like the truck. I wasn't liking the truck. I'm really happy with the truck right now.
Hey, Green with a miss, but there is Drummond to rebound and put it in. The Fultz to Banchero. Three-point shot. No good. Rebound Chicago. Javonte Green. Suggs is there again. Misumu evades it, and Drummond hammers it in. 14-point lead. White to Drummond. Drummond. Floater. Got it. Andre Drummond with his sixth field goal off the bench. Picked up by Anthony. Fultz gambled, didn't get it. There's a drive by DeRozan, and he floats one in. Anthony backs it out against Torrey Craig. Banchero hustles it in, fires it to the cutting Wagner. Mo Wagner right on cue, JT. A three-point chance. Banchero holds his ground. DeRozan throws it away. Harris to Anthony. Scoop shot, no good. Fultz is there to the rescue. Another Chicago turnover. And add one more to the tally. Mo Wagner marching, hammers it. The big German hammer. It's a jackhammer. And a foul on Chicago.
Wow.
Out to Banchero. Banchero driving on White. Ingles thought about a three. Ingles lets it go again. Ingles drills it. 21-point Orlando Magic lead. A minute left in the third.
Got that sweet step back.
DeRozan and a foul. Ayo Dosunmu. Terry to DeRozan. DeRozan challenged by Fultz. Puts it in off the glass.
Getting in a little groove.
Anthony gets it and goes. Fires it to Fultz, turned it over. The suit move bounces it ahead to Terry. Terry dumps it in.
8 of 12. He's knocked down two threes.
Well, they may have signaled only a two there. DeRozan gets two back for the Bulls.
Ooh.
And then Craig threw it away. Cole Anthony driving. Pump fake. Puts it up and in.
That's just an answer, right? They're not letting it slip below the 10-point mark.
DeRozan sneaking inside of two Magic defenders. Now hands it off to Suggs. Jalen guarded by DeRozan. Hand on his hip, no foul. Suggs to the basket, lays it in.
No passes there, just coming up on the dribble.
DeRozan loves that right side. His jumper's good and a foul on Banchero. His fifth personal foul.
It's going to be 1 point either way.
Banchero rising a two-point attempt. He comes right back at him.
He's got to channel his anger and turn it into that killer instinct here down.
Absolutely. Suggs thought about a three. Banchero cross-court. Ingles. He drills it. Jalen Suggs brings it up. 5:45 left. Suggs to Banchero. Quick spin. He drives and slams it in. Rattles the backboard.
I like it. Quick post up.
Carter back to Joe. Thought about a three. Bounces it to Carter. Wendell floats. Throws it in.
What a nice job by Wendell.
Kobe White has to battle his way over midcourt just in the nick of time. White a three-point shot. He got it. So they come out of the timeout, knocked down to three, and cut the lead to 14. Shot no good. Kobe White attacking. Suggs was there. Mateen chased off the three-point line. Vucevic for three. It's short. Stuffed in by Javonte Green. And that will do it. 113-98.